Hey, what's good guys, it's Bertrude. We're back in with another video. Today we're using my flame scale build. This is one of my two current pyro builds, but we're using this build in particular today because it utilizes one of the weapons that's just got a decent buff from patch 1.09. It's got the face only a mother would love. It's a beautifully ugly cranial vessel candle stand. Taking a quick look at our stats, you can see we're at level 139. We've got 60 vigor. Pretty much just a high faith build. We've got 50 faith, and we've got some decent poise and a good selection of incantations to use on the build as well. The latest patch was really kind to this build. Obviously great swords and great curved swords got the nice change, so we'll be trying those out in this video, but the candle stand in particular got a couple of excellent buffs, but I feel it's being overlooked by some of the other weapons that were affected in the patch. So why am I so excited about this weapon? Well, obviously it's a great hammer, so it got the same buff that all the other great hammers and great axes got, with the increased attack speed. That in itself is an excellent buff to the weapon and a really nice welcome change. However, the candle stand did receive a second buff during the patch, and this is the one that I feel is being overlooked. It got a buff to its Ash of War, and it increased the projectile speed on the explosion. I already really did rate this Ash of War, although the timing was a bit, you know, it could be a bit tricky. But now with the increased projectile speed, it makes it so much easier to catch people off guard. As I mentioned guys, the patch was really kind to this build in particular. I think every single weapon that it uses was affected for the better in one way or another on that current patch, so I was looking forward to getting back on and trying it all out. Anyway, I'll stop talking now. You guys get your feet up, relax and enjoy the invasions. And there we go, guys. I hope you enjoyed the invasions. I'm really enjoying this new patch. I think the change to the weapons that they've made has been brilliant. It's really good for the game in general. Keep your eyes open on the channel. We'll be testing out some of our other builds to see how they've been affected by the patch. But for now, look after yourselves. Take it easy. Happy hunting, and I'll see you next time.